So have you look on this sixth problem. Here Van der Waal factor I for 0.01 molar aqueous solution of acetic acid. You know, acetic acid undergoes dimerization in benzene. But that means association in benzene. But in water, acetic acid in water undergoes dissociation. How? See, acetic acid, when it is placed in water, it dissociates to CH3COO minus plus H plus. So how many particles it is giving? Two particles. So N value 2. But it is not equal to Van der Waal factor. Why? Because the Van der Waal factor value already given. That means degree of dissociation is different. So what is the relation between Van der Waal factor and degree of dissociation? So for that we have a formula. Van der Waal factor for dissociation, 1 minus alpha plus N alpha. That is the formula. Already Van der Waal factor is given 1.04 into 1 minus, that is equal to 1 minus alpha plus 2 alpha. So minus alpha plus 2 alpha. So 1.04 is equal to 1 plus alpha. That means alpha equals to 1.04 minus 1. That means 0.04. That is alpha. But here asked for pH of the solution. Where we learn the formula of pH in ionic equilibrium. In first year chapter, you will learn about pH of a solution. It is a weak acid. For a weak acid, how to calculate H plus? You know, for weak acid, concentration of H plus equals to C alpha, where C is the concentration of acid, alpha is degree of dissociation. What is C given? C value is given as 0.01, that means 10 power minus 2 into alpha is 0.04, means 4 into 10 power minus 2. So it is 4 into 10 power minus 2. Its value is 4 into 10 power minus 4. How to find out pH? There is a relation. pH equals to minus log of H plus. That means minus log of 4 into 10 power minus 4. 4 into 10 power minus 4. So how to calculate it? Log AB formula. Log AB means log A plus log B. That means minus log of pH equals to minus log of 10 power minus 4 plus into minus log of 4. So minus log of 10 power minus 4 means 4. 4 log 10. 4 log 10 means log 10 value 1. So 4 minus log 4 value. Log 4 is log 2 square. That means 2 log 2. Log 2 value is 0.3010. That means 0.3. 2 into 0.3. That means 0.6. Log 4 value 0.6. So 4 minus 0.6 means 3.4. So pH of the given solution is 3.4.